Hello. So right now we are possibly about to leave. I don't know if I should have my jacket right now because it's a little warm in here. I like the fact that I heard Donald Trump. Yes. Last month that guy who became the president. So remember when I used to talk about voting for Donald Trump? Man, he's gonna be president in about 1 month. On January 20th, that's the day that Barack Obama is gonna leave the office, and then Donald Trump is gonna join the office for the first 4 years. And if he gets elected for the second term, then for another 4 years.
Man, I can't even believe it's raining that heavy outside. Which is a pretty insane fact. Like, you can get soakingly wet out there.
Yeah, I'm sure even some cats are playing around. So it's like a prince about it. So there's a little bit of cats out in the rain today. And I don't know why I'm out in this rain. I'm wearing a short sleeve t-shirt out this whole day. On a really rainy day. They say it's even gonna rain tomorrow and Sunday. Maybe Sunday, but definitely tomorrow as well. It's pretty insane out there, look. Isn't it pretty crazy? Even imagine like how you can get soaked quite easily or something. Yep. See? Pretty wet around there. And let's see that. God, pretty crazy here. Oh my god. That feels so awesome. Cool, right? Can't even believe I'm doing that. Oh my god! All right, oh, it's freezing. I'm gone very wet now, and with the side of weather, we needed so much Christmas presents and all. We'll see about it. Okay, man, on the balcony again, huh? Pretty crazy outside. And even the floors have gone quite dirty. The skies have gone very weird. The clouds have gone dark. And I stepped on something pretty wet. And maybe because of the rain, there's a little bit of a traffic jam as I heard a car horn. Like, it's raining pretty crazy now. It's raining heavily and heavily. Like, you can't completely get frightened about it. So, look, it even came with my arm. See? So, I got back in. So, it's raining pretty heavily. And I'm walking in the rain. That's not a good idea. Don't try this at home. Because you might get quite wet at that moment. So anyways, guys, let's check if it's raining that heavily. As it is. Yep. See you later then, guys.